Hello, this is Cristi. This is a very quick beginner tutorial for Camtasia showing you how to mute audio in your clip in Camtasia. So if you import a video clip from your hard drive like this, you can see it has sound on it. And if you want to get rid of the sound, you can do multiple things. First thing, easiest thing is to right click on the video clip on your timeline and say silence audio. This will make the audio volume zero on that clip only, and there you go, you can't hear anything. Another way to do this, if you want to restore audio on a video clip you've muted it, you can go to modify, remove all audio points. This will bring your audio right back like so. Another way to remove audio in Camtasia is to right-click on the video clip that has your audio and video and use separate audio and video, like so, and then the audio track becomes its own separate clip just with the audio. It's still playing, but you can click on it and remove it like so. So this removes the audio from the clip, leaving you free to put other audio, music, background, whatever, narration, all of that stuff. Thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. I have more absolute beginner Camtasia tutorials on my channel. Feel free to subscribe and see you on the next one.